हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू अवर डायनेमिक्स 85 वीडियो चैनल। एंड प्लीज बिफोर प्रोसीडिंग सब्सक्राइब टू अवर चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू व्हाट आर द मेनू आइटम्स अवेलेबल अंडर द कॉमन मेनू। फर्स्ट, ग्लोबल एड्रेस बुक ऑन विच यू कैन मैनेज द एड्रेस बुक, डिफॉल्ट डैशबोर्ड, देन सेशन डेट एंड टाइम। व्हाट इज सेशन डेट एंड टाइम? सेशन डेट टाइम, इफ यू वांट टू सेट any past date or future date in your Dynamics 365, then you can set for a session date for the particular user, and after that you can reset as a current date. So if you set session date like today is 22 September, you want to set 20 September, and you can set using this menu item, then user will be able to post with that date, past date. For that purpose, it's used. All KPIs, work item what's assigned to me, work items assigned to queues and Mr., work item assigned to my queue. Then cases, it is same like 2012, all cases, my open cases, overdue cases. Cases assigned to me through workflow, cases assigned to my queues, then all activities, my activities, open activities, what is due this week, what is activities due this week, my under me, past due, and my activities past due, time and attendance, clock in out, electronic time card, knowledge articles, Excel workbook designer document templates, configure external feeds, select currency, and workflow history, bad jobs, my bad jobs, generated files, field description, print archive, document routing status, report archive, then under periodic, Microsoft Outlook synchronization, synchronize my contact, my grade, then setup, record templates, user options, Microsoft Outlook setup wizard. User options means whatever your activities log will record under the user options. You can reset your usage data like that, and other options you will see under the user, like country setting, email, user email, etc. So this video end of this session for the common. Next video I will come with other menu item. Thanks. Bye bye.